TeamViewer 10 now lets you automatically find nearby devices and contacts. This makes it even easier to find the person you want to connect to. Say, for example, you are sitting in a meeting with some of your colleagues, and you want to send the person presenting a file so they can put it up on the projector for the group. Rather than using a USB stick or emailing the file to your colleague, you can use the discovery feature in TeamViewer to find your colleague and send them the file. Or say you need to make a video call with a new colleague, but you've forgotten his or her last name. With the discovery of nearby contacts in TeamViewer, you can see their profile picture as well as their name. Then, with just a single click, you can start your video call with them. To see nearby contacts and devices, click on the Partner ID pull-down in TeamViewer and select Show Nearby Contacts and Devices. You'll see all the contacts and devices nearby that are running TeamViewer, even if they are not in your computers and contacts list. Right-click on the person or device you'd like to interact with. You'll be able to start a remote control session or presentation, make a video call, or send them a file. It's that simple. TeamViewer. Control your computer the easy way.